digestive, slimming, and revitalizing apple cider vinegar, ginger, and honey digestive tonic, it is possible to prepare a remedy that serves as a digestive tonic that helps us lose weight and, at the same time, gives us energy and vitality? The answer is yes, thanks to this homemade drink made from apple cider vinegar, ginger root, and honey. Discover how to prepare this digestive, slimming and revitalizing tonic with these three ingredients to improve your health and your quality of life in the most simple and natural way. What is a digestive tonic? A digestive tonic is a remedy that facilitates digestion in different ways. It stimulates the appetite, balances gastric juices, facilitates the digestion of proteins, fats and carbohydrates, prevents heavy digestion, gas, and flatulence, regulates bowel function, prevents the rise of blood sugar. You can also take it later as a purifying remedy to balance your digestive system. Visit this article: Infusions to alleviate irritable bowel syndrome. Why does it help us lose weight and provide energy? This digestive tonic, in addition to the properties that improve the function of the stomach and intestine, surprises us with its ability to accelerate metabolism and increase calorie burn. This, in turn, makes it easier to lose weight. Our temperature increases shortly after drinking this drink, so our energy expenditure is higher than usual. This drink, therefore, has digestive and slimming properties, but also stimulates the temperature and energy of our body. Thus, we get a good dose of vitality without having to resort to energizing substances such as coffee or cola drinks. Natural ingredients. Next, we'll highlight the medicinal properties of the three ingredients of this digestive, slimming and revitalizing tonic. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has so many uses that it is difficult to list them all, because it is taken as a remedy but can also be applied as a topical beauty product for skin and hair. However, in this drink, it will bring us the following benefits. Purifying. It helps eliminate toxins from the body. Slimming. It accelerates metabolism and helps dissolve fats. Digestive. It prevents heartburn and improves digestion. It also balances the lymphatic system and improves the fluidity of the blood. Reduces the levels of cholesterol, sugar and triglycerides in the blood. Reduces arterial hypertension, fights acidification and alkalizes the body, which improves overall health. Ginger root. This exotic, spicy and refreshing spice is very healthy for different reasons. It favors the digestion and the gastric juices, accelerates metabolism, combats fluid retention and reduces swelling. Increases body temperature and activates sweating, is a great remedy against dizziness, nausea, and vomiting. Is a natural antibiotic, reduces pain such as migraine or menstrual cramps, reduces nasal congestion and reduces cough. Improves the immune system, is a powerful antioxidant. Improves circulation. You might also like lose weight and flush out retained fluids with this pineapple, coconut, and ginger smoothie. Honey. Honey is a much healthier sweetener than sugar, because it provides a lot of vitamins, minerals and enzymes with healing properties. It is a natural antibiotic, is a stimulant and aphrodisiac, promotes the elimination of liquids. Improves intestinal transit and combats constipation. Prevents aging caused by free radicals. fights acidity and prevents gastric ulcers. Is a natural anti-inflammatory. Boosts the defenses. It improves the assimilation of calcium and magnesium. However, you must make sure that it's natural, unprocessed honey. Natural honey has no foam, has some impurities, pollen, propolis, etc., and causes a little burning in the throat. How do you prepare this drink? Ingredients: 4 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 6 milliliters, 1 tablespoon of ginger powder, 1 gram, 2 tablespoons of honey, 5 grams, 4 cups of water, 1 liter. Preparation: to make this drink, you just have to mix all the ingredients well. The water can be hot, warm or cool, but never too cold. How do you drink it? We will drink this tonic distributed in 5 glasses, 2 milliliters, throughout the day. Drink 2 glasses on an empty stomach, half an hour before breakfast. Drink 1 glass half an hour before a meal, and 1 glass in the afternoon. The last glass can be taken half an hour before dinner.